They'll be watching for me.
Get away from me. Hello? No one's here. Oh, he can't hide from me forever.
Thank you.
Everything has a place and a proper order. It is a universal principle none can violate.
My good deeds for the day.
Democrates is dead. They deserve to die for what they've done, Darius. Every last one of them.
Alexios.
They're between Elpidios and me. I hope you're ready! I got you!
Oh, me.
Are you?
He's
there!
Yeah.
I see him.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. There he is.
Who's doing that?
Shit!
Everyone here. You have offered me freedom. Thank you for your kindness.
Thank you. What now?
Check.
Who's whistling?
Thank you. Thank you. I owe you my life.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
You saved me! Thank you, Mistios!
Have you seen the Ilot named Rodi?
Yes, she was taken to the center of Epia! I heard she's going to meet her end there.
The town center. I should hurry.
Shut your mouth! That's what you get for taking what isn't yours. Your death shall be a warning to them all.
I don't care who the food belongs to. We were hungry.
If you're here for the show, I think you'll have a clearer view from down there, with the rest. Who are you?
I'm angry. I'm impatient. And I'm out of time. So, I'm not here to talk.
What do you mean? You want to kill this woman too?
I'm not in the mood for mercy. So I suggest whoever wants to keep their limbs, leave now.
Fine. Cowards, leave your honor at the door and run with your tails between your legs. As for the brave, get the Mistios!
You're gonna get it!
Should have come out your tongue.
What are you doing here?
You said I could leave.
Oh!
That was close. Thanks, Miss Theos. Good thing you came along. Bye.
Wait. I'm looking for the commander. I was told you know something about him.
The commander? Oh, I know him all right. Brings back fond memories. I used to work for that Malakas.
This commander sounds terrible.
He's ruthless, Miss Theos. He would work us till our hands were red and raw, and we'd bleed and cry until dawn. Even the children weren't spared, which is why I have to pinch food when I can. It's never enough.
You were lucky I arrived just in time. How did you get caught?
They caught me stealing one loaf of bread and sentenced me to death. So what if I stole from them 10 other times? It's too much, too severe.
Point me to the commander, and I'll stick my blade through his throat.
You're looking to kill him? Mm-hmm. Great. Things are happening in Messenia, Miss Theos. Look at how we're suffering, how the children suffer. There must be something better out there for them. I have a plan to get the children away from here. My son, and the others. Help the children, and I'll help you.
I'll do it. But you better tell me where the commander is.
So kind of you, Mistios. I promise, you'll find your target. Just don't gut him in front of the children.
What's your plan to get the children out?
We have a fisherman nearby who is being paid handsomely for the job. We need to take the children to his boat near the docks, but we need to leave soon. Time is almost up.
Lead the way.
Follow me. Hello, my little pebble. No time to talk. We need to go. Now.
Who's this?
A Mistios friend. He's going to help us get out of here.
All right, everyone. Matter says to follow the Mistios. Stay in the group so we don't get lost. Stay in a group so we don't get lost. This is serious.
Do you have a hero name, Mistios?
A hero name is a code name only the greatest, bestest heroes. It is usually a combination of cool and the weather.
Tell him your hero names, too.
Mine's Wolfstorm.
Mine's Sark Lightning.
Roar.
Mine's, he's Chicken Rain.
I knew I would find you here, Eagle-Bearer.
You caught me.
They were right. You're always at the center of the chaos. Now, why don't you step aside and let me do my job? I'll deal with you. And you after I take the children away. They have work to do.
Why wait? I've been looking for you. Thanks for sparing me the effort. I can deal with you now.
Let's not waste any time, then. I'll make an example out of your screams. Shut up! You children are too noisy!
Yeah.
have a chance! These tricks do not scare me!
Why don't you choose one for me?
Oh, eagle something! Since he has an eagle!
Eagle Thunder!
Yeah, you did it! You defeated
eagle thunder,
the bad
eagle
guy!
Thunder, eagle that Thunder!
That was super amazing!
Mistios, you did it! It's time for you to go, little pebble.
You're not coming?
I can't. I have to stay here and work hard so I can visit you one day.
No! No! Where's my mother? Where's my mother? I can't be without you, Mater. Hug me when I have a bad dream.
Mistios, I'm not sure. Now that we're here, I don't know if I can bear to send them away.
Don't make us go, please!
You have to go. Messenia is crawling with danger. It's not safe for children.
But what about our parents? What will happen to them?
They want what's best for you. Now go. The boat is waiting.
Kere, my pebble.
Things will be better for them out there.
You're right. If the children stayed, I don't know if we'd be able to protect them. I hope they have a better life ahead. Better than we could have given them.
We will always fight for our children.
Always. And you got your commander. Thank you, Mistios. May our paths cross again.
Athenian Darius was talking about.
Thanks. I owe you this deal. I won't forget.
This way.
What do I call you?
Most people call me Eagle Bearer.
The what?
You heard me.
It just... I've heard the stories we all have, but I never thought...
I don't have time for stories.
Right. It's these Malakas Spartans. We desperately need to loosen their grip on this region. Will you help us?
At the moment, I'm not a big fan of the Spartans. Or their friends.
The Persians.
You know?
I know those Kert Spartans are richer than I've ever been, and should have run out of resources years ago.
I was told to give you this.
It seems we have common enemies. I can help you and your allies with your plan, but to do it we must kill the Spartan leader here in Messenia.
What's so special about this particular Spartan?
He's a butcher. He's killed more Athenians than anyone, and he takes joy in it, I tell you. We know his location, but my men and I haven't been able to get close to him.
You'll find it easier with me around.
There. That's his fleet.
Oh, his fleet, you say?
There. That's his fleet.
Oh, his fleet, you say?
up the speed!
Let's move! I want time!
Did we grab the salvage, Commander?
Come on! Archer, we need you! More orbs! We're at maximum speed! Archers to the front!
More speed! You're released until the commander's return.
That Spartan dog is just a memory now.
You did it?
The Spartan butcher was no match for me.
Of course. So, about the letter you gave me?
I'll need you to live up to your end of the bargain if you want the Persians out of Messenia.
You can count on our help when you are ready.
We've weakened the Order. Now what?
Now we move on to the next part of the plan. We'll take the Order down under the cover of night. I have an Athenian general to speak with. I'll return to the lumberyard to prepare our next steps.
What are you doing here, child?
I have a note for you, Eagle Bearer. A man in a mask told me to take it to you.
Man with a mask. Meet me at the graves in Epia. What is the Order up to?
smallest doubt can destroy the greatest confidence. And we all have doubts. Eagle Bearer, well met. I see you got my note. I'm surprised I'm still alive.
That could change.
Hasty. No need to be hasty, Eagle Bearer. Let me introduce myself. My name is Yergis, the last Magi of the Order. I've been eager to meet you, Alexios. May I call you as such?
I don't really care what you call me.
Confident. I like that.
Give me one good reason not to put my blade through your throat. Where is Amordis? Where is my son?
I have the answers you seek, Alexios. I know what happened in Ahir, in the village called Vime.
Vime? What do you know? Tell me!
I was there. Things are never what they seem. Your reality is limited to what you perceive. Ride with me. I've been wanting to speak to you. I'll show you how beautiful our world can be. Shall we?
One wrong move.
I understand. This way. Somewhere nice. I want to learn more.
I don't trust you.
I followed your journey from the beginning. I've written quite a lot about you, actually. In fact, some of my most popular work is about the Eagle Bearer. In addition, I've heard of your tales from our friends.
The cult? I didn't think the cult made friends.
Allies, then, if you prefer.
Heroic? You call murdering innocents and burning villages heroic?
No. The Order sees things from a broader perspective. We do not seek ephemeral peace. Our work is eternal.
Malaka!
Such promise. You must be wondering why we'll hunt you.
I've killed enough of you to have an idea.
Oh, you're a force of nature, Alexios. Have you noticed? Danger is drawn to you like vultures to a battlefield. We simply cannot allow you to exist.
You'd kill someone because of their blood? You disgust me.
We are not the enemy. Have you
considered yourself? In our eyes, you are the manifestation of turmoil, the disruptor of peace. Don't be so quick to judge, Alexios. There are many perspectives.
Ella.
Look at that view. Messenia. Quite a beauty, isn't she?
Get to the point.
I know what happened in Dhime. How Nima died. Are you brave enough to hear the truth?
I want to know everything.
We saw no one at the beach that day. No Nima, no child. They had escaped. Oh, so we thought. Until we heard a cry. It was coming from a ship, wrecked on the shore. The soft, but unmistakable cry of a child.
Elpidios.
There was nowhere to run. Nima tried to resist, but it was futile. The baby was all that remained.
I will find Amorgis.
I'm sure he would expect you to try.
What do you want from me?
Our stories are written by a rare few who have the power to shape them. It's not every day I can speak to someone like you. There are no absolutes, Alexios. Not even with tainted ones. You are fireborn with the potential to destroy, but also to warm, to cast a light in the dark.
The warmth you tried to destroy!
People die, Alexios. Eventually, we'll all be forgotten, fading away like a distant dream. Our actions, however, if they're meaningful, will be remembered. Tell me, what do you want to be remembered for?
I want to be remembered as someone who helps others in need.
Insights. Such a wonderful insight. Thank you. And now we must part. The question is, will you allow me to live with my life?
I can't let you live. Not now, not ever.
We are what we choose. I will live and die by my choices. Know this, you cannot stop the Order. Even in our deaths, we live on. We are everywhere, now and in the future. It was a pleasure to meet you, Alexios.
Thank you.
The things that we think define us are the lies that enslave us.
Better stay hidden. Shit! Got to smother it! You shouldn't have crossed me.